This video today will be how to reset the oil life monitor on a Cadillac Deville. Just hold it down for 5 seconds. That's pretty much all you do. Press these two buttons. It's pretty easy.